Alright guys, what's up? This is Marvel Smarts here. I just had the craziest, or not the craziest, but I would say the weirdest thing that happened to me on Beyblade Burst, which I'm about to see if it's still there. Oh jeez. And yeah, if you see any achievements, it looks like I have an achievement. Now, you might think that I might just get an achievement, simply just getting, wait a minute. Ooh, you know what? Here's the other weird part. All right, so first off, let me just show you. That's not supposed to happen. That's not supposed to happen. When you collect a reward, it's usually just one thing. As you can see, it only says 2 out of 2. I didn't say infinite or anything like that. It says 2 out of 2. Apparently, I defeated a stamina type Beyblade Burst Top. And, I got the achievement. Looks like the game glitched out, and basically, I can repeatedly just keep ex just leveling up. Shit, I can do this all day, yet. Let me just say that this is kind of cheating. To me, this is kind of cheating. I was just fine, playing the game the regular way, you know what I mean? But it's very, 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 very good that that it's happened to me. The problem is that each time I record a fucking video of me doing this, I'm not able to share it or anything like that. I'm not even able to fucking watch it. So this is the weirdest thing that's ever happened to me on Beyblade Burst. This isn't supposed to happen. I didn't want it to happen. I just so happened. What? How many times has I said happen? I just so happened to get this achievement, and coincidentally, an accident. Blah, 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 blah. I'm trying to say, like, the right, vocabularies, but I'm trying a little bit too hard right now. Anyway, point is that I accidentally. Without actually even knowing about this, because clearly I don't even know if this is an actual glitch, but here I am repeatedly tapping collect 2,500 experience and repeatedly just repeatedly just repeatedly leveling up to the point. Where I'm close enough to just unlock this new stage right here. Now, the other problem is, anytime I try to do video evidence of this, the issue mainly is, first of all, if this video can get through, then never mind. All right, forget everything I just said. But other than that, every time when I try recording myself doing this, it's successful. When I'm done recording, it'll say that it'll show me the record the video I just recorded up here. But when I try and watch it, it doesn't take me directly to it. And that's a problem, and I really, 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 really want to get this up on YouTube and see if they can. I don't know, how you post a video on YouTube. Usually it's like a glitchy thing. Like right now, I could be posting this video up to the people who made this game, and hopefully they see it so that they can probably fix it, even though this is a really, really, really cool glitch that I just so happened to stop by. So, I mean, kudos to me having this glitch, I guess. Kudos to me? What am I talking about? Fuck, I'm stupid. Look at this shit. I'm an elite right now, guys. You gotta understand that. I'm just gonna level up one more time and just be done with this. Alright? Oh my lord, have mercy. Oh man, as awesome as this is, it's fucking cheating. You're cheating the system, dude. And guess what I got from just doing that? Guess what I got? Yep, Kerbeus K2 premium skin at a level 60. AKA King Kerbeus. This is so cool and everything. But the fact that I didn't know how to fucking do this makes me kind of down. Makes me kind of upset. Makes me kind of fucking pissed. So if I really knew what I did to do this, believe me, I would do it. I would do it. I would redo it every time just so I could feel better about myself. If I lose multiple times, here, let me quit the app really quick. If I lost multiple times in a fight, in a battle, believe me, I would go to this sheet and start leveling up illegally. Illegally. I don't know if that's the word for it, but whatever. I'm just gonna leave it as is. And manage to, you know, oh fuck, my eyes are itchy. Managed to level up a bunch of times, maybe to 100. I don't even know the limit to the fucking levels in that game, but one thing for sure is that if that glitch keeps coming up to my in this app, I don't know if there's gonna be any problems, but there's definitely gonna be some benefits to that glitch, alright? Anyways, that's all I got for today. I just wanted to show you that really weird glitch, alright? But if you made it this far into the video, please leave a like. Comment down below if you want to see more of this or any other Beyblade Burst video. What am I missing? How do I forget my intro? Oh, subscribe to see if you want to see even more of my awesome vids. All right, awesome videos, awesome videos. And I'll see you dudes later.